Maybe it's just because they were in Smash 4. Okay, I was about to say. I'm hearing the collective of everyone losing their goddamn mind to an Undertale character being in fucking Smash.